McMaster University is a world leader in the field of medical isotopes, which are used to image and treat conditions like heart disease and cancer. By matching the nuclear properties of the isotope with a clinical need, medical isotopes are used to detect and characterize disease, monitor a patient's response to therapies, and treat a wide variety of cancers. Medical isotopes are an essential part of modern healthcare, but they can only be generated at specialized nuclear facilities and have a shelf life of only hours or days. McMaster University is the world's leading supplier of two medical isotopes, iodine-125 and holmium-166. Our staff produce and ship these isotopes around the world, providing treatment for more than 70,000 cancer patients every year. McMaster is the only place in Canada that houses both types of infrastructure that are used to make medical isotopes. The 5-megawatt McMaster Nuclear Reactor is Canada's only major research reactor and serves as a source of neutrons for medical isotope production. The university also operates a modern cyclotron, a compact particle accelerator that bombards targets with protons to make medical isotopes. Together, these two complementary facilities give us near-universal production capabilities. McMaster also offers on-demand production of radioisotopes to support research, the only place in Canada to do so. Customized samples are shipped to laboratories on campus, across Canada, and around the world, enabling experiments in agriculture, earth science, environmental toxicology, health physics, nuclear security, radiation biology, medical physics, and much more. A particular focus area is the development of new medical isotope-based drugs, more commonly known as radiopharmaceuticals. McMaster has a strong track record of research and innovation in this field, with new clinical products being manufactured on site and a proven pathway to commercialization. With the increasing demand for a new generation of medical isotope products, McMaster is committed to working with researchers and technology developers to bring Canadians new life-saving medicines.